LOCKUP is an acronym for our police arrest and control system. And the acronym is pretty much identifies the reason or principles of the whole system. LOCKUP, law officers. Law officers. See, nobody fights like law enforcement does, all right? We have restrictive uniforms. We have Graham versus Connor. We have policies and procedures. We have oversight and review. We have civil litigation. We have very limited amount of training. And we don't fight in our own weight classes. We don't fight in our own age group. All right, so with those components that this system is designed specifically for law enforcement. And the enemy of all enemies of learning is time allotment. How much time do you really have to train an officer? So LOCKUP starts with law officers. The combat kinetics, that means physical motions, physical combative motions and techniques are designed to fit the goal of the law enforcement officer, security officer, corrections officer, probation, parole. All right, anybody that has to arrest and control or control and restrain, all right? And the key component is to that is time allotment of training and overall description of the job function. You're not here to throw hands back and forth with people, all right? You're here to take somebody into custody, all right? And again, size differentials come into play, age differentials come into play, all right? Multiple different weapon systems. So law officers combat kinetics, unarmed, because it's primarily designed as an unarmed system, but it's fully integrated with every weapon system of the belt. We have, it's integrated with the baton, it's integrated with OC, handcuffing, tasers, firearms, integration of communication, all right? So everything is integrated. See, we've had a history in our profession of separating powers. That means, okay, today you're doing baton training, and that might be a different instructor. Tomorrow you're doing arrest control. One might say do this way, another might say do this way, all right? And normally, a lot of the training we've been provided is by manufacturers. So Taser, the manufacturer, would give you the lesson plan. Monadnock or ASS would give you the lesson plan. OC, the lesson plan. It's up to us to learn to integrate everything, starting from tactical communications. We want to de-escalate as much as possible, but we better have plan B on how not to. So with law officers, combat kinetics, unarmed, and the last one is panoply. It means a complete shining array of a warrior. All right, that means you are out to serve your community. You are willing to do violence on the protection of your community or other officers. We want to be a guardian, but you also might have the skills of a warrior. You might be pinned down in a car and someone's pumping bullets into you. Bang, 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 bang. So you might have to teach the warrior mindset of survival. So that's what LOCKUP means.